how to bypass the iCloud activation lock on your iPhone. If you forget your Apple ID and password, you will not be able to activate your iPhone. In this case, your iPhone will be stuck on the iPhone, locked to owner's screen. Hey guys, welcome to the iCloud Go channel. In this video, I will show you how to bypass the iCloud activation lock on your iPhone. Let's get started. Without further ado, I will demonstrate the entire process of bypassing the iCloud activation lock using Tenorshare 4 YouKey. You can get Tenorshare 4 YouKey from the link below the video. First, connect your iPhone to your computer, then launch 4 YouKey. Here, select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. You need to click Start, and 4 YouKey will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Then, you need to put your iPhone into DFU mode. Click Start in 4 YouKey, then quickly hold the volume down and side power buttons and keep holding for 5 seconds. Release the side power button and keep holding the volume down button for 10 seconds. After your iPhone is in DFU mode, 4 YouKey will start jailbreaking your device. Alright, after jailbreaking the iPhone, you can start bypassing the iCloud activation lock. You need to put your iPhone into DFU mode again. Next, the iCloud activation lock on your iPhone will be removed. This process only takes a few minutes. Once your iPhone restarts, it means the iCloud activation lock has been bypassed. Then you can proceed with setting up your iPhone. If the iCloud activation lock appears again during the setup process, you can use 4 YouKey to remove it again. All right, now your iPhone can be used normally. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please do not try this method on a device that does not belong to you, as it will likely violate local laws. I hope my video can help you. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. This is the end of this video. See you in the next one.